You know, this next one, Sean wrote this as a really like a celebration song to the two of the kings of metal, Ronnie James Dio and Lemmy. They were monsters to us in a good way because they unleashed us. So we want to celebrate them right now.